KAUST Core Labs and Research Infrastructure offers the university and Saudi Arabia's research community cutting-edge technologies, expertise, state-of-the-art facilities, and a wide range of training. Now let's explore the core. The Coastal and Marine Resources Core Lab is a complete marine station located on the shores of the Red Sea. We specialize in marine and coastal field support, oceanographic instrumentation, and engineering, as well as indoor and outdoor research aquarium facilities. Our lab operates Saudi Arabia's first fully equipped research vessel, RV Thuwal, along with a fleet of smaller coastal boats throughout Saudi Arabian territorial waters. We support KAUST faculty and students as well as the kingdom in delivering groundbreaking coastal and deep sea survey operations as well as cutting edge laboratory facilities. Our main service areas include marine operations, marine engineering, and the Seawater Laboratories for Aquatic Biosystem Simulations, SeaLABS. At the heart of SeaLABS is the life support system, which provides up to 3.6 million liters per day of raw, filtered seawater, bringing the Red Sea straight to our labs. In SeaLABS, we are running a 2030 vision collaborative project between KAUST and the Saudi government to increase seafood production in Saudi Arabia by developing aquaculture technology that will allow various fish species to be raised in floating net cages in the Red Sea. KAUST's Red Sea Research Center is establishing the first reef fish aquaculture program in Saudi Arabia. Researchers from the Reef Ecology Lab are using SeaLABS to successfully breed six species of coral reef fish and raise four of those species to the juvenile stage. The recovery of live deep-sea corals from the Red Sea was a scientific milestone. Corals were found at depths of up to 850 meters. Rearing of these corals in the SeaLABS provides live samples that are readily available for researchers at KAUST. Our marine engineering team supports all of KAUST's ocean research by providing the design, integration, installation, and maintenance of oceanographic systems, sensors, and vehicle platforms. The team facilitates all shallow and deep sea sampling using remotely operated and autonomous underwater vehicles and technologies, some of which are being developed in-house. A major achievement of the team was mapping the Saudi sector of the Gulf of Aqaba. We continue to map the entire Saudi jurisdiction of the Red Sea. Since starting operations in 2008, we have conducted and supported hundreds of offshore surveys, including the first dive by humans to the deepest part of the Red Sea in 2020. The KAUST Fugro Center of Excellence in Marine Technology is a partnership that has greatly increased KAUST's capabilities, enabling access to the extreme environments of the Red Sea and advancing the development of subsea research technologies. We have also developed a center dedicated to marine safety and hydrographic training at KAUST, known as KMAST. Marine safety is at the forefront of all offshore research. This center provides scientists, researchers, and strategic partners with high-level marine safety and marine firefighting training to international standards. Through an agreement with the Saudi Aviation Investigation Bureau, we provide this important organization with training and assistance in marine operations and technologies in case of a maritime aviation disaster. As a member of the American Academy of Underwater Sciences and endorsed by the Saudi Water Sports and Diving Federation, our Scientific Research Diver course is the first of its kind in the kingdom, providing an opportunity for KAUST to greatly advance scientific diving training and safety standards in Saudi Arabia. In our organization, we take great pride in creating an inspiring environment where researchers are able to achieve their goals, furthering the scientific ambitions of KAUST and Saudi Arabia.